John Rathaus here for the Caddy Network. AT&T Pebble Beach Pro No-Am 36-hole cut was made today. Happy Valentine's Day weekend. Shout out to my wife upstairs giving a bottle to our four-month-old daughter, Winnie. She gave you two great picks this week. Patrick Cantlay and Jordan Spieth, leader in the clubhouse. We had a few others make the cut line. We faded Jason Day. Good to see him playing well again, although we're going to stick with that fade. But the real storyline this weekend is going to be the weather, the Pebble Beach that you love. Cold, windy, rainy. Watch that stretch from 12 through 18. Guys are going to be taking two, three, maybe more clubs into that west-northwest wind, blowing off the ocean. It's always challenging. So who do we like? We like guys this weekend that are experienced, guys that are striking the ball well, and guys that have experienced caddies. And all six of those guys at the top of the leaderboard have that. Daniel Berger is probably my favorite of all of those. Had a great round out at Pebble Beach today. Henrik Norlander, his caddy Smiley, has survived a tsunami in a palm tree, so you know he's not going to be afraid of the conditions. And I was out with this Tom Lewis cat a couple years ago in the Irish Open. Hits a seed off the tee and into the greens. When you look at the 3-under group, you see Ches Reavy, Matt Neesmith, and Cam Davis. I like all those guys coming from behind as well to maybe back to our top 10. Enjoy the golf this weekend. Love your bookie.